We are excited to announce some new bending capabilities for our popular state-of-the-art SimpleSoffit framing system. SimpleSoffit is part of our Frame-All line of drywall grid framing products. When 3 and 5/8 framing details are dropped 16 inches on center from structure, that's a lot of excess framing and labor wasted. We can now bend SimpleSoffit to simulate as tight as 3 and 5/8 inch framing drops. This replaces framing to structure with wires to structure. Our SimpleSoffit prefabricated soffit frames have a click notch that just bends and clicks right out of the box. With the click notch, there are some bend dimension limitations. For example, the common 3 and 5/8 inch framing drops from structure. For that reason, we are also offering the screw notch, which makes tight 3 and 5/8 inch framing bends possible. This new screw notch capability is used for simulating traditional framing by creating bends as tight as 3 and 5/8. Your SimpleSoffit main may come out of the box with a combination of click notches and screw notches. These metal tabs keep the main rigid until snipped away on the job site. Your outside-to-outside dimension is now 3 and 5/8, while two number 8 pan head screws lock this shape down for installation. The new screw notch capability also makes 30, 45, and 60 degree angles possible with our DW clips. Preparing these mains for installation is simple, with no elaborate jig table needed. Here, John is able to quickly fabricate 7 mains, which will be spaced 4 foot on center for a 28 foot long perimeter soffit installation that we will quickly walk you through. Since these 3 and 5/8 drops are often found at the perimeter of buildings, our build today will focus in this area. John is attaching these simple soffit frames to an Axiom building perimeter trim shade pocket via the AXTBC clip, then hanging at the downward bend with a 12-gauge hanger wire to structure. Between these 4-foot on center simple soffit frames, simply stab 4-foot frame all cross tees. You determine, with your Armstrong installation specialist, where all cross T route holes are located along the simple soffit main. In doing this, you can easily lay out your soffit for special conditions like diffusers and lighting. To maintain 2-foot on center attachment to the perimeter, we are stubbing in cut cross T pieces between our 4-foot on center simple soffit frames. At our downward simple soffit bend, we are installing our 12-foot cam inch and a half framing angle. Its 12-foot length ensures it always lands on framing, not between framing. At the bottom of the 3 and 5/8 inch bend, you can either install 2 pieces of 12-foot cam utility angle so it always ends on framing, or standard 3 and 5/8 inch track. It's always best to not finish your wire ties until the installation is finished and final leveling is complete. To learn more about SimpleSoffit and these new enhanced capabilities, visit armstrongceilings.com/SimpleSoffit or reach out to your regional installation specialist.